All right. Our first skater from Sweden.
If I can help it, I don't spend a lot of time in a principal's office.
What? Alarm clock's going off.
9 o'clock.
Ooh, I like this one. Nice.
And don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go.
Yeah. Yeah, Dennis, keep it going.
Everybody,
you got 40 seconds left.
The cafeteria. Picked up my tray that had Thursday's lunch, and when I tried the applesauce, I heard it crunch. I'm running up the stairs with a front tooth broken.
Oh,
the nurse just laughed and said,
Edge, your nose
joking.
Really.
I looked up at her with a smile on my face. No
Hang 10 style. Yeah, Dennis.
Woo. So I walked to school with ice on my lip. A nurse is late past like a gun on my hip. My books are real heavy. I walk and I'm dragging it. No school lunch next week. I'm brown bagging it. Forget class, I'ma shoot some ball. With the late pass, I got no trouble at all. But then the nurse walks up and says, what do you know? It's off to the principal's office you go.
Yeah, that's gonna be time right there for Dennis. Dennis Sopovic. That's gonna finish off our group number one of the amateurs. So let's start a 10-minute warm-up right now for group two. From Japan, we have Tomo Kayano. Ruben Ventuil.